Romain Poncel from France, coached by Raphael and Vera Aratunian. Short program choreographed by Nikolai Morozov, free program by Benoit Richaud. First trip to a Grand Prix. Looks to me as if the music compels him to move. Consequently, that step sequence really makes me feel. For me, that was a program that showed great maturity. And I like the fact that that music seems to mean something to him. It's not, you know, steps superimposed upon just a random choice of music. It looks like it really meant something. And because it meant something to him, his skate meant something to me. I don't know how you guys feel. I'm interested to hear about it.
Let's do it too.
Set up for the quad toe. Nice speed going into and out of the jump. Not sure exactly what went wrong on that triple axel. Nice clean takeoff on the triple lutz. Double toe, not a whole lot of speed coming out of one jump into the other. Thank you. Romain Brossard, ranked third nationally in France, 14th at Europeans, 16th at the World Championships. Lots of love coming for Julian, by the way, from Oaktree Valley. Found his skate to be mesmerizing. Julian GEE is, of course, the leader. And at books underscore and underscore T24, Yee skate was beautiful. His connection to the music was so strong and his landings were fabulous. So that's the score to beat. Julian GEE of Malaysia, 81.52. Here we go. 81.52 score to beat.
Roman Ponsar from France has served 71.48 points for his tour program. He's currently in third place.
So currently, Julian GGE is in the lead.